Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can switch between the front and the back camera on the iPhone 11 Pro running iOS 13. So if you are new to the iPhone 11, here's how you can switch the camera. Now first, let's go back to your home screen and launch the camera app. So this is the camera app right here. Tap on that, we'll launch the camera app. And at the bottom here, there is a flip button, as you can see. This button right here, this allows you to flip between the front and the back camera. So if I tap on that, you can see it will flip over to the front camera, and tap on it again, it will flip to the back camera. With the back camera, you can pinch in and out to zoom in and out like that. And with the front, you can also pinch in or out like that to zoom in and out. There's also a button you can tap to zoom in and out. And that's it. So that's how you can switch between the front and the back camera. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.